It's hard enough to become skilled in one sport, let alone 10. But that's how many different disciplines decathletes cope with. Cedric Dubler is one of the best. He won bronze at the Gold Coast Commonwealth Games.
It requires a lot of time management and a lot of different skills, the motivation, the dedication, all that sort of stuff.
Dubler and his coach Eric Brown are running a training camp to help the most promising talent, and their tips are paying off already.
It was really fun to see all different types of things that we could work on with our own technique.
I love to provide insight from an athlete's perspective, so the stuff I've gone through, the stories, hopefully the athletes have learnt some stuff.
16-year-old decathlete Liam Gilbert's future is already looking bright after a standout performance at the North Queensland Championships.
I got an overall PB, points PB, I scored 6,400. So yeah, that ranks me number one in Australia for my age now.
With Dubler's advice on board, hopefully we'll see these kids wearing green and gold very soon. Liam Clarkson, QUT News.